if I was arrested or anything, I'd just have to take it as it comes. But I think we've got a lot of support, I've got a lot of backing. I don't think, you know, we're actually doing anything morally wrong, even though it may be legally. I'm just trying to come on and do my thing and keep doing it well.